Maka baka aka waka mika maka mm. Maka baka apa yaka ika aka o Ham dang aka pang I ya yu Maka baka aka waka mika maka mm.
Journey to Namek. Gohan, Krillin, and Bulma arrive on Namek, only to discover that a host of evil forces have converged on the peaceful planet. The cruel tyrant Frieza has launched a campaign of terror in an effort to secure the Dragon Balls and obtain his wish for immortality. But the Saiyan Prince Vegeta has the same goal in mind and has come to Namek alone in a bid to steal the Dragon Balls and wrest control of the galaxy from his master Frieza. Disgusted by this act of rebellion, Frieza calls upon his elite henchmen, the Ginyu Force, to eliminate Vegeta and recover the Dragon Balls. In the face of this Ginyu onslaught, the Z-Team's only chance for survival is to join forces with the evil Vegeta.
Halo semua, kembali lagi dengan gue Lee di channel Bakalio. Hari ini kita akan lanjut lagi bermain Dragon Ball Z Sagas ya. Terakhir kita udah melawan Vegeta, terus kita sekarang jadi Vegeta ya. Langsung aja kita mulai game ya. Wah, di sini kita disuruh cari 7 Nakemin Dragon Ball, Find Deden dan Defeat Rikom. Terus ada 16 koin Z darah dan 10 darah dan 10 energi ya. Oke, langsung aja kita mulai mainnya. Oke, ini kita buat pada Dragon Ball. Oke, untuk teman-teman sekalian, jangan lupa untuk tekan tombol subscribe, like, share. Biasa kalau game Play 2 itu jangan terlalu biasanya ada sesuatu ya di belakang, ada ya itu ada satu di atas, kita cari tahu nanti cara ngambilnya ya. Biar sini bisa.
Terus, tipe kurus.
buru ya. Baru 9 dari 16.
Thanks. I've got to go find Goob. You found all 7 Dragon Ball.
Kita beli ya. Fight speed juga kita beli semua lah. Oke, space key attack-nya udah ya, kita beli yang di sini ya. Wah, ini 6 semua nih. Ini ada yang 5 nih. Tapi ini ada 6. Kita kumpul aja dulu ya. Yang ini aja, kotak-kotak segitiga 4 kali. Oke, okay. Mantap. Udah pas. Wah, ini ada yang kuning-kuning datang. Kita terbang lagi.
Back on
on Earth. Goku recovers from his wounds and immediately races to help his friends on planet Namek.
Meanwhile,
Vegeta and the Z team have succeeded in bringing the seven magic dragon balls together, but their plans to summon the Namekian dragon Harunga are cut short by the arrival of the Ginyu Force. The battle begins as Goldo, the weakest member of the Ginyu Force, steps into the fray. Through their combined efforts, Krillin, Gohan, and Vegeta manage to win the first bout, but the fight is far from over. An even more powerful Ginyu is waiting to take Goldo's place. Raccoon.
Kita ini di planet Namek ya kalau nggak salah.
You're playing with the big boys now.
Kita langsung lawan Raccoon aja ya.
Shut up!
Attack!
You fool! You will never defeat me!
Raccoon, but in the end, none can stand against the Ginyu's ferocious power. Defeat seems certain for our heroes as Raccoon prepares to launch his finishing blow when a new hope suddenly arrives. Goku storms the battlefield and displays the strength he gained during his training at 100 times gravity by defeating Raccoon in an instant. Then, with his bag of Senzu beans in tow, he sets about helping his fallen friend.
This is a waste of time!
Oke guys, untuk video kali ini jangan lupa cukup sampai di sini. Jangan lupa untuk tekan tombol subscribe di bawah, tombol like, tombol komen, and share. Follow juga IG kita di Bakali yang E-nya 2. Sampai bertemu di video lainnya. Bye-bye.